Hey guys, it's Nexus once again, and today I will be playing Bloodstone Prison, made by Garett, Choy, November 23rd, 1999, also known as Kung Fu Gecko. This homepage no longer exists. Most of the homepages that show up don't exist, especially from the 1999 missions. This is a prison-type mission, but it's undead, so it is a little bit different there. It is definitely well made, one of the better ones I've seen this early on. So I will see you guys on the other side. Okay guys, here's normal, hard, and expert. Undead missions are the best. Okay. See if I can get this in one shot. Dang it.
Thought I saw something. Oops, I guess it was nothing.
Okay. Now that he's taken care of, I can figure out where the haunt is.
Look there! He's got a bow!
Okay. Thank you.
There's a guy over here! Help me!
Yes, he's going to keep doing that. There we go. This is actually a bad position to be in, but...
Help!
I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Got him. And nobody heard me. Good. Okay.
Help! Don't let him get me.
Actually sounds a lot louder than it really is. So.
Over here. Save me.
That has to do with the fact that they're not using the actual zombie noises. That could have been dangerous. Seriously, drop it.
Here.
I would actually like that key. There we go. You never know when it's going to be a different key, so it's best to just get all of them. Yeah, I'll go here first. Okay, you can't go here first. And these aren't actually doors. Okay.
Don't let him get me.
Yeah, I think I should get him before I start exploring this level. I'm actually getting a little bit unsettled with this mission. That's good. It's done a pretty good job of making it still scary. Thank you. It is kind of one of those inevitable facts that a game you play very often will be pretty much not scary at all. It's just, it's unfortunate but true. And that has been the case for me with Thief. But occasionally, there's just something in the atmosphere that a mod maker does. Just sort of recaptures the whole scariness again. Okay, let's go. Let's not go. Let's not go that way. Okay. Cell block one it is. Okay, so we'll come back to that. In the meanwhile, let's look at this nice, not scary architecture. Yeah. Okay, upstairs. Dang it. Not another one. There we go. Okay, so I need to find this key. And when a dog starts pacing, you know he's gotta go out. So, I'm back. So we just found out that the warden found a book read it. And now he's some sort of super powerful thing. That actually, I forgot that was happening. Okay. Back to the jail. Right? I got everything.
Up there, he's got a bow.
Yeah, okay. Back to wherever jail was. This way. Dangerous. I have nothing to restore health. Okay. That's one problem solved. Hmm. Interesting. I'll come back to this. I want to go grab that diamond first. Boiler room key. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Wow. Sound really just carries that far. I should go back upstairs. I have made a mistake. Okay. Let's, not fall down. Okay. problem solved. I'm not gonna touch that just yet. I accidentally loaded up here. Having an item that you throw to kill undead is very unreliable.
I'm not looking.
Yeah, I don't understand what that means. Okay. So I can't go this way. This is the only way I can go. This other spider. There it is. Tiny little thing. In its own separate corridor. Okay. This is pretty dangerous, I gotta say. There we go. Okay, so that's one way out of here.
Now this happens.
That doesn't really help. I think I actually know where to go. Okay, this away. I never did end up going upstairs. Did I? Well, I can go upstairs now if I want to. There's nothing really up there. Okay. Gotta go see if I went upstairs. I just had a thought. Oh, that's not upstairs. Sure how he got there, but okay. Soft. He's a good guy, right? I guess. I know that he does something for me. Okay, let's just go beat him there. This way. As a note, take the money first. Okay. So the vault. is... What? Okay. Okay, now, I had a thought that, you could kill this guy with that hammer. But I'm not gonna test it. Okay. Let's get ready.
Creepy.
Probably a pocket. Okay, well, I will see you guys next time.